NXT Takeover in your house pregame show. It might be tonight or tomorrow, but first, this is for my this is for a SmackDown championship. I have two SmackDown championship matches. One right now and the one with Ethan. So let's get started. Guys, we are gonna get started right now. Come on, what do you got, huh?
Ding, ding, ding.
Nope. Ooh. He broke his neck. He got a broke his neck. Backwards DDT. Off the ropes or whatever.
Ooh. Oh, he did DDT. He let it straight on my head.
Manual slam, and then a moonsault, put my knees up. Oh. That's a manhandle slam, Sammy. Going up to the top, or a crossbody. Oh. Could that be it, guys? One, two. One, two. Get up. What? Take that, Hurricane Rana. Ready, guys? We're going up. What? It's also a DDT, but that's like called natural slash. My movement's called Midnight Strikes. Woo! Let's go! What I might do. Did he say? One, two. Count. One, two. Yeah, I want to stop the count there. Woo! Oh.
One, two. One, two. No. Oh.
No. No!
One, two, hang on the rope. Sit down, though. One,
two.
I fell off! I ruined it. Watch this, Mom. Ready?
What was that?
Get it out? Watch. No, no, watch. So, like, I'm gonna catch him. My arm is like this. See how it's across his neck? Watch. Pin it like this. It goes right across his throat. I call it the windmill. And this one is actually from Piper Nevin, and I call it it's called the camera driver. You ready? Huh? So like you're gonna do a suplex, but watch.
Hi, Elijah.
There's a ball on the stall.
Oh guys, we're looking for the camera and driver. That's how we used to win the Jake Knife for this title. I'll take over Sunday. One. One. Two. Oh my god, I literally freaking fell! Did you know that, Mom? Huh? I fell! Hi, baby Sparky. Watch this. Remember how Nia Jax does this, Mom?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Here's your winner. And still, SmackDown champion, Cameron.
I'll tell you what, that
hurts. She would. She has a big leg. I'm gonna hurt him now. No. I'm still the champion.
Hope you like this takeover match, but I'm gonna have some two new other ones. Maybe one tonight, which is Jathan's, and then the other tomorrow.